14. Our referee is Brett Searle.
That's a quick snap. challenges.
They went right off tack. C-gap.
Hey, they're
desperate.
Fire Ripley. Here we go, here we go. Stiffer. GF.
My guard's pulling.
Nope.
I'm running it right
now. Just lead.
See this foot.
That's just lead. They're just trying to, they're trying to mush him. I don't think they're going to run roll out to Zach.
This way. Oh, he's got a seat. Hey, Jenny. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Coverage when you're late.
we going with that next?
Okay. Hey, second and 10, second and 10, second and 10. Second and 10.
Go Cass and Benko next set.
Like the Fockers.
Hey, you got 30 and about 25.
That is out of the 32 right now. Jack Holden just missing a 41-yard.
Delay game or timeout? Okay, you got three wides right now. Sniffer. Sniffer set.
Singles on the first down. At the 30.
No. Why not?
Yep. Nothing.
And that goes to number 25, Ethan Berger.
Yep, GF. Hey, two back, three wide.
And that's the first quarter, ladies and gentlemen.
He's got to get underneath that a little bit. Yeah!
to knock it down, but a 40-yard field goal to that.
You put Lucas on one side, Zach on the other.
They're offsetting, I think, man. That's what it should have been. Oh, no.
How are you when you walk off?
No, I mean,
he got lost.
But you know what? Early we've been closing it down pretty good, you know? I mean, there's no shame. Well, they're not sustaining any blocks. They're getting off the ball, and then we're getting off the block.
Thank you.
Anderson, get off the block! Damn it!
That backside guard for two.
Good job. Nothing there, brother. Watch the scene. Watch the scene. It's a tight end right there.
He dropped it. Oh, they get him the catch.
Pass goes complete to the Jake Melvin. Take it down by the
he just cut his ass. Good play, Zach. Strip it. They cut the backside big time, man. Malachi got cut. Get a good jam on 17 now. Here we go. Teddy for Benko.
And Ethan Berger gets down inside of the line 20. Ethan Berger gets it off.
That's 17.
A 34-yard field goal attempt. Cody Cooper will hold.
Comes
up defensively to the tackle and end zone.
Good job.
There it is. Okay, hey, you got about third and about four. Third and four.
Take it outside from the 32. Peter Swindell, who punts.
Good punt. Get it. Damn it. He's wide open.
You got Snipper right now. No, tight end. Rhodey. Trap. They bent it again. They came back to where the guard originated. Yep.
He's not along with the guard. Second down, 5, ball to 25.
X. Great fill, Teddy. So, that was just X. Different set. Where the
guard
came.
That guard! First and 10 for the Rutgers. They're outside their 30 at the 32.
Roll out.
Adam is on the lead, picking it up. Ben Shaw, rolling down. First down and in.
Get Cass on the tight end.
Second and four.
Picked up about six, second down and four.
Back to where the guards fall.
Ball is headed to the 47-yard line. First down.
Now they're in a 4-3. They're wide into motion.
Let's give it a shot. That's the same thing. Or you can blast it.
There was already a hole, and the hole was not even wide enough. Free safety going with that back.
Hey, write that red pill on their sideline. Check it after the game.
Peter's window against the ball is good. First and 10 for the Wreckers. They're at their 15.
Oh, come get them.
Coming up defensively with the trick on it.
Yeah.
Missing one, no?
Nah.
And 31 yard line.
No, he's here. Whoa. Do you want to go?
And they're back to a 4-2.
Let's go with Arliss Williams and Heatherington in that rotation.
Hey, second and 11.
That's all just.
Serious, keep the car. Oh, are you sure?
OC on the man.
All right. Thank you.
Go, he's got a beat. He's got a beat. Put it up.
Right.
Oh. Damn
it. You okay?
No, I wrestled. All right, hold up the rest.
There you go.
Wreckers recover. Teddy Kugel. Sanjay 30.
Who is that? Is Williams on the play right? I have. He's looking at you with that glazed look.
Third down, 11. Pass goes in for fourth down and long for the Wreckers. Ron Pitton will hunt.
A few minutes. Yeah, definitely.
All right, let's go.
might be Daytona. Daytona.
Second
hold
two.
On to the rock.
Hold on.
Danny Saito with the carry. Vic Esposito gets the stop.
Good job, Tiggy.
The ref made the tackle.
Come on, buddy. Watch it.
The ref made it. I think you're
going to see it. Up to about the 45-yard line. Danny Serrano going over back to the Rams.
Losing by 10.
99-yard pick six from Notre Dame West Haven.
Who's losing by 10?
Huh?
Yeah, you got it.
Chef, I'm off to the top guy.
Nice. That's big.
That's big. Texas should be on par.
That's big for us.
And beating Shelton by a point 9 minutes to go.
Yeah, it's yeah, AJ.
Oh, yeah.
Nice for us.
Good job. Good job.
Hey, third and 10.
Just around that corner.
Exactly, pretty much. You're right around that corner. There's two trailer things, and it's right on the left.
Great, thank you very much.
No problem.
Thank you.
either. Here, I think that's it.